You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures TV.
I'm very, very happy.
Madam Banner is good to be happy. It's very good. How much you say your money is? Let me give you.
Ah, no. Stella, one name, please, eh? You know, just forget about that money, eh? You have helped me to make plenty money today.
I tell you, you make money, I make money, wow. Everybody make money, I tell you.
Stella, please, can we continue, you know, with this every day? I like this magic too much.
Thank you, it's no problem. I'll come again. I go now. Nigerian women like money.
Are you not a Nigerian woman?
No. I'm Congo and Nigeria. Hey. We dance and we lollop.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Thank you. It. Please, yeah. Just come every day. Too much money. Bye bye.
What the nigga fuck? What the fuck? Yeah, don't kiss my shits! Nigga fuck!
John? This is finished.
Are you for real?
Oh, that is how you
nigga fuck that shit, man.
Ever in Nigeria. I know no Obi Okoli no. This is village. Stop kicking people like that.
I like this shit, man.
I'm gonna go there and go and over there. Yeah, they told me that that they were. Oh,
my God! Traffic in the
air!
I don't like that shit. What do you
want to
do?
Let me give you something. Look, don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with me. Hold now. Take.
Yeah, don't be careful, bro. Don't forget, there is traffic in the air. There is traffic in the air. Traffic in the air, baby.
What the fuck?
Bombo clad, blood clad. American, we are get other Dalayakan.
Let me fuck all that shit, man. I'm a born hustler, man. I hustle in Texas. I hustle everywhere I go. Now I'm hustling in this deal. Traffic in the air.
Americano, what's that in your hand?
Benjamin, baby. It's Benjamin.
How did you get all that money?
Let me fuck all that shit. I'm a born hustler. I hustle in Texas. I rock hustling. So I just started hustling in this day. I met my road dog, my brother, me. His name is, you might know him. They call him Jan. I don't know Jan. Karasamu, man. But he's a cool dude, yeah? So we now rock together because there is traffic in there.
As your commander, you are marooned on an island, foreign island. I'm asking you to give me that money.
What? Fuck all that commander shit. Fuck all that commander shit. I'm not giving you my Benjamin because there is traffic in there.
This is mutiny.
Traffic.
mutiny, punishable by firing squad.
One mutiny, mutiny. At this place, I back. Every time mutiny, you won't go do some of the assembly.
Punishable by firing squad.
Punish yourself.
Man, attack.
Every time mutiny.
If you move, I move you.
When he says I need that holy place. When he says I need that holy place. No sin can enter there.
Play this thing. Play this thing.
Rastafari is alive. We no need no candlelight. Hallelujah, there is no night there.
Let me tell you something. Isaiah. A holy place. No senior can enter Zion. On the last day, we're going to see Jaja the man.
You said you wanted us to discuss something.
Yeah, man. Brother man, me see some plenty dollar about your foreign account.
It is very sweet to watch somebody to count money. Yeah, huh? You can go back.
Ah, brother man. Don't leave your brother like that, man. You my best.
Is it not you that wanted to teach how to make money? But you say you like preaching Kere Mafia, Lege Gospel. Go and continue with your Lege Gospel.
Me ready, man. Me ready, man.
You mean?
Me go and do anything. Me ready.
You mean?
Fear ye, man. Fear ye, man.
The men's side.
What you say?
You're a fine guy. Opo. Let's continue.
More time.
Opo.
More time.
Opo, go and play. Play.
When me say Zion is a holy place. Uh-huh. When me say Zion is a holy place.
High key.
No sin can enter there.
It's the mirror.
Rastafari is alive.
I'm not sure that
we don't need no candle. We don't make it our leg red.
Madam, I thought I came out with money. I'm just surprised I can't see the money again.
I beg, if you don't have money, give it to me. When you bring money, you come and collect it.
No, wait, let me go home and bring the money and I'll give it to you.
When you come back, then you can collect it. Hey. If you have money, you can collect the bread, okay? Stupid man, you don't have money, you want to buy bread.
I can't find my wallet.
Ha! That is how you people go about duping people.
No, sir, please.
I said no, sir. Where is my money?
I can't find my wallet.
Young man, where's my money on us? Please, for what now? Is it please that me and my family will eat?
I can't find my wallet.
You can't find your wallet. Either my business. My business be that. My friend, see, if you not bring that money now, we'll settle this issue for session. You agree?
Sir, please.
Come, bring my wallet. Please.
Lipton.
Rastama Jankara. You know me, laddie to the bone.
I love him.
This is for you, eh?
As your manager, this one is my right.
Boom, book lad! Let me tell you, me come here if you drink milk. Me no come here if you can't cow. Huh? Why give me this? This is the amount of dollar we make, man. We make plenty dollar. Huh? Why give me this?
Yeah.
Jankara. Leko thief, then you no good.
Yeah, Lepton.
He's like, you don't want me to help you again, okay?
Me not say so. But I'm monkey see me need plenty dollar. She feel like red.
You want poor song ganja and Charlie's Rasta man feel black up, man.
Then keep quiet and take the money. Or you don't want your manager to chop again. Lepton. Onyanyuku.
Leko thief, then. Everywhere in the village, leko thief.
Ah, Charlie, I got Jeanette. Lipton, yeah.
Lipton.
Minen not Lipton. Kistin a dongle Jamaica. In a Jamaica, me and Mr. T, man. Me run the mic. We mash up the dance hall. Sin. Me run the mic. Leko dala skin. Bo madzimo respect. Huh? More time. Huh? More time. Jagai.
You are leaving me now.
More time.
No. Wait for me, Joe. I'm not
I was busy. Come on, let's meet for now.
No, Odo. Here, no, the kitab. Matches. Kerosene. Government house. No, they don't mow. Now you buy a bar. Odo.
See, I will make sure I convince them so they will come after you. Shana, chopa dogi bomba to bomba.
Then I will make sure I collect money. Hey, money. My dear, I have to collect my own money and package it well.
If you look at my mom, I'll go in because which I'm doing.
But I'm trying to
get your own shit.
What is your drug?
Come on, Micheal.
What is it? I man be praying to Jah Almighty night and day.
For the chance, please speak me mind. See?
Anyway, I have been watching you play your music. It's very nice. I like it.
In case you don't know Christian Jamaica on the mic, let Jah be praised always.
Seriously, I like you.
Blouse and skirt, man! You like me?
Yeah.
Me have been praying to Jah. Jah say you gon' give me a woman for the above.
Let me tell you, me gon' play you a special tune. You ready?
No, of course I'm ready. I'm ready.
Baby girl, I wanna be with you. Every day I wanna spend my life with you. Do all the things where you want me to. Baby girl, you know I love you. Sin. Come into my life, baby, come be my wife. Come be the mother of my child. I will be your Mr. Right. Hold you tighter through the night. I will be your lover. I'll be your man every minute, every hour. Baby girl, we go be together. Sweet baby, now you're my heart desire.
We dedicate this man.
Wonderful, I like it. But sir, you know that is not what I need.
My daughter, what you need? Say what you need. Rasta man, me I make war for the task, man.
Why are you talking like this now? Eh? Don't you know what a woman needs? Don't you know what a woman needs?
Me I know what you need. I know what you need. Take all of them. Buy all of them good things you need. Skate your blouse.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, I'll come and see you later. Just be going now. I'll come and see you later. Okay?
Oh, baby girl, I beg you, make it come here. Come, make it feel you, baby, no, dear. This is the way busy call you, my dear. You dare to sit like my teddy, dear. Baby girl, I beg you, make it come here.
I'm not going to be able to do this. Agoda. Yes,
Mommy? What are you looking for?
Agobo nwe na akwụkwọ. Lipotin.
Lipotin. Mommy?
Kingston.
I don't understand who you're talking to.
I'm sorry. Kingston.
Kingston? Oh. Kingston, that one is not in this house anymore. He carry guitar, he enter road, go up and down, play like Rasta music.
Mommy,
I don't understand what you're saying. Talk what I hear.
Okogan, Onya.
Oh, Hogan. Oh, Hogan, I know see. Hogan go hustle.
Okay, when they come back, tell them that Jankala came to look for them.
Who?
Jankala Ibo.
Oh.
Onyala.
Jankara Onyala. Oh, Jankara, you help people hustle. You help all my brother get money. They hustle, they get money. Me, I don't know anywhere to go. I don't know nobody to see. I don't know where to go. I hustle my own. Jankara, I want you to help me hustle.
Ah, you're ready to make money.
Yes.
You hustle. Yeah? You won't be like Lipotin. Onyanyuku.
No.
Onyala, Mankana.
Jankara Onyala. I like that name. You help me also, I make money, I take you to Liberia.
Onyala na Onyala Onyala ebo na Apala. Nne kwe kana to aka kene land. Akuma Onyala na. Ona to kwa na to kwa
ne Onyala. Help me also. Help me also. I like it. I take you to Liberia if you help me also, I get money.
No. You take me where? Dong. I don't want to go to that place, please. I heard they used to kill people there.
No. Jankara, Onyala.
Yes.
You know, Bimoso.
Onyala means you. Hug my Onyala.
Oh, be Onyala.
Onyala means you're a big guy. If you want to say that, come on, Onyala.
Onyala, be Onyala.
Hug my Onyala.
Hi, Jankara. Onyala, Silvet,
Onyala.
You help me also, I get money. Yes. It's okay. If they come, I'll tell them, okay? It's okay.
Man, this is serious. Man, what I will do is, when Nai comes back, I will tell him to talk to Nai Sylvester about it.
My dear, that's not the reason I'm here. I'm only giving you this information so you know how to hold your husband. Before you start sharing him with another person. Oda afiakwa ahie mada won ko onye ozo.
What are you driving at?
I've not said anything. No. Just be careful with him.
My husband is not like that.
My sister, nobody's husband is like that until it happens. You are in this village, yet you don't know what Semo is capable of doing. Eh?
What is that word?
Okay. Let me go and warn other women.
Are you really serious about this?
I'm very serious. What I saw with my eyes today is not something we should relax about.
I said it. Doris, who is even hello? I mean, you are so jobless, so less busy that you now go from one house to the other, warning women. Oh, one was in a
week. Jobless.
Before uncle.
Eh?
Mba. Radio without bad.
You are in this village, yet you don't know that the fear of Semo is the beginning of wisdom.
What if I was in a lock?
No problem, she will soon dance her will on your head.
Dance her will on whose head?
I've heard you. Let me be on my way.
Ona?
Oh, I'm going now.
Nada?
Oh.
Osim Semo.
Dream FM.
Hello, 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 everybody listen. Everybody listen, mame, papi. This drug, I brought it from Liberia. We prepared from Liberia. You cure everything. You cure Ebola, you cure rheumatism, you get big pain, you bring your tummy down. You get flat tummy. Tell them what do you hear? Tell them. Madam, what? Okay. How this drug, you cure everything. You cure headache, you cure rheumatism, you cure typhoid.
How much for one?
It's 500 from Liberia, original. Just every night, take 3 shots and drink. Take it.
Thank
you. Cure everything, okay? This thing, do you like it? If your papa is mad, take it to him.
Hello.
Take his drug. He cure everything. He cure Ebola. Madam, he wants. He wants. He's from Liberia. He cure everything. He make you look like 60-year-old girl.
How much?
Cure, it's 500 naira. Madam, he wants.
What is he for?
He cure everything from your head to your mouth to your throat. He cure Ebola. If your papa is mad, he cure madness.
I usually have this movement around my teeth, especially at night.
Just drug cure! You cure! Take it, it's 500. It's 500, take it.
Are you sure?
I'm very, very sure.
How would I use it?
Just 3 shots every night. Anything where they worry you, you cure it.
Will I throw it out? No.
You anyhow, swallow it, throw it, you cure. It's 500. Collect money from her.
Hey.
If your sister is mad, give it to her.
No.
If your brother mad, give it to him.
This
if
one I do. He mad, work well.
He do. He work. Hey. He make you pregnant. You make you pregnant. You get belly. You bump picking.
What is happening?
His drug. This drug is direct from
the. If you don't work, me I fight you.
Don't worry, work.
Me I fight you. Me Agatha, I fight you.
Mommy, let's go.
Does look your madness?
Yes. Your papa mad?
No, you're just a friend of mine is mad.
A friend? Yeah. Take it. It's 500. Just take 3 shots. Give your friend. Give your friend in the morning. Give your friend in the night. Give the madness.
Nice, 3 times in a day.
3 times a day.
The madness go. Give me 2. I
okay.
Need 2.
Good customer. Good customer. Give him. Wonderful drug from Liberia.
Mami,
you carry your wife, you take this thing. One shot in the morning, one shot in the night, one shot every day.
Damn, God bless your mama, man. God bless your mama, man. This is African bro. Fuck that shit. Traffic in that. Traffic in that. Traffic in that. Damn, baby. God bless your mama, man. Shit. Listen, listen.
I'm going to give you a whole more Benjamin soon. When my dollar drops, babe.
Benjamin? Who is Benjamin? Your brother?
Come on, man. Don't know Benjamin. I mean dough, baby.
Oh, money's Benjamin.
Yeah, that's what's up, baby.
I need a lot of Benjamin.
Listen, let me tell you something. I have like $2.5 million. It's just hanging, baby. $2.5 million, baby.
Go. Should be when you get that kind of money, now you forget people like
you. You fuck that shit. You're mine forever, man. Let me tell you something.
With this shit, I can't forget you. You're a black movie, man. Damn. God bless your mama, man. Shit.
Thank you.
Yeah, man, come on, bro. You're my black Nicki Minaj, man. With that shit, I'ma stick to you forever, baby. That's traffic in the Dang. Come on, baby. Show your nigga some love, man. Show me love.
Love?
Yeah, show some love, man.
I told you I love you now. I love you.
Oh, fuck all that love shit. Listen, baby. I wanna roll and hop on this shit, man. So. Traffic in the traffic in the come on, man, chill. She said soon, so chill, man, chill. Chill, okay? Traffic in the
Yeah, mommy. I'm moving from Liberia to Nigeria and make money.
I've made money for myself. I enter the street, I hustle. Subet is the real man. Subet is the real man. This is money. I from Liberia, I come Nigeria and made money. Now that I made money, I'll go for that girl, Janet. I'll marry her and take her to Liberia. Yes, that is what I'll do. Yes. Who say I'm not the real man? I've made money. Papé, I'm gonna feed you. I won't steal your biscuit no more. They think I'm stupid. I'm not stupid. I use my brain, I read my book, and get strategized, and go out there, and get normal job to do. Others just enter streets, hustle. Me, I hustle with my brain. Subet is the real man. Now I'm going to give this one to... I'll keep this one for myself. Janet, this one, because once I marry her now, I'll take her to Liberia. This one, I'll keep this one for myself.
My brother, you needed to see the kind of embarrassment I received the other day.
I wanted to tell you.
The bikeman almost tore my shirt. If not for H's on that actually met us struggling and decided to rescue me, I mean, the shame would have been greater.
What exactly really happened?
It was after watching the performance of one of Batu's son. That, what's it called, Rasta Man from Jamaica.
That reggae man?
Yes.
Have you also had any encounter with him? I heard Salumi the other day went to the market to purchase meat. And then he couldn't pay for the meat after the meat seller had cut the meat into pieces.
Seriously?
Yes. But Salome was with us the other day now.
Yes, she was with us.
Was Jankara there? Jankara? He's the only one that when he passes, things begin to get missing.
Don't you know him? He's always meandering.
He has a point.
Yeah, you should know him.
Jenny.
Papa.
Only your son. Well,
maybe one.
Ja.
Time on the man's side.
Another way.
The fat I asked you to fat for me. Has it started smelling?
Go and sleep. If you want snow. Because never how you do this thing very soon.
So,
buy a nose mask.
What is the actual condition now, situation?
Papa, as I speak to you, the three of them are running after me like flies, running after a keg of palm wine.
Please, you.
They wouldn't let me rest. I need to say, I'm not here one.
Papa, I now have to know my parents. Thank God. If you want to say, come on.
Yes?
Wonderful. Now, let it remain like that. In a few months, the money will be shared.
If we collect from this person, we collect from this person, we collect from that person, and we collect collectibles.
No, not me.
Yeah? I say.
Not you, Jeremy. Come, John.
Did you hear smarter than your father?
Oh, not ever.
Don't let your mother be compared.
Hey! Bebe! Mwa Congo!
Yeah! Me Congo! Me from Congo!
What were you doing inside that car? That the car was moving up, down, up, down, up, and down. What were you doing?
Mon ami! Huh? He, my friend, very good man. We play every time in the car. We're a local bar.
Hey!
Yes, he's a good man. Can do well.
Ma Congo. I'm an aina boyke. Ina boyke. Iga bormiata.
Je ne pas comprendre. Me no understand what you say.
You see, listen. If you don't understand, you will undersit. Eh?
Talk.
What I am trying to say is that Iga bormike. Eh? Iga bormike. Let us go into the bush there.
You look for something, not my business. Anything you lost, you look for it. Mm-hmm. Me, mm-hmm. I need money. I will. Congo people need money. Okay. Me, not Nigerian.
Mm-mm. I am not looking for anything at all. What I am looking for is... Kind boys, you can.
Oh!
Kind boy,
you
can.
You want to do?
Yeah, I want to do. Do, I want to do.
You strong? Oh. Me not do with you, if no money, not do.
I'm very strong.
All me need is money. Me not Nigeria, I want money.
You want money?
Me no problem, but bring this. Bring this. I don't want this. Throw this away. But you give me money, I go there. We do it very well. I will look up.
Listen to me. Hey,
all I want
no
is
problem.
Money.
If it is money, I will give you money.
Money.
Hey.
I want money.
The last money in my pocket. They got car.
Bring this then, you have it.
Hey.
Oh, this Nigeria money. This one you do 2 rand. This one you put small, you do 3 rand.
Hey, no problem. That is, I can do 5 rands.
If you bring money, you stronger now?
Oh, me? I am strong.
Oh.
Very, very strong.
If you want to do it here, we can start. Me, no problem.
Mbano. Can you go? Yeah? Let's go into the bush.
You thought I wouldn't find out, You thought I wouldn't find out, Okwano?
Oh, one year. Okay, Okwano. Ine nyekwanu nsogbu
Angeli, eh? Why are you being so noisy?
Oh, I am being so noisy, eh? So I am not being so noisy. You've not seen the noise. You are throwing your daughter at men for whatever reason I don't know. And you are here telling me that I'm being noisy.
I can see that you are really enjoying this poverty state we are living in. Okwea?
That shouldn't be enough reason for you to encourage your daughter to be running after men for money.
Hey! I said that's your business. Look, all I know is do not spoil my own business.
Oh, you are seeing this as a business? So it's not a business. Where is that Janet? Janet! Janet! I don't know what you, your father, and your useless twin brother are up to. But if you know what is good for you, stay away from Bato's children before you get yourself in a serious trouble. Hi!
Madam Benne! Madam Benne, where are you? Oh! Oh, my friend! What's wrong with you?
Hey! Come! Why did you bring these young girls here?
Oh, this one! No problem, c'est la fin de problème. These people want to follow me to learn how to dance makosa. I will a lokoba. I teach them we make money, beg money together.
Please, eh? The mothers will come here and make trouble with me. I don't want that.
Mother, no problem. They come too late, but then safe, no problem. C'est la fin de problème. Don't you like more money?
No, I like money very well. I like money very, very well. And I want to make more money. But I don't want problem for myself.
Not trouble. If you want money from Congo anywhere, no trouble. Let us do makosa dance. I teach them makosa dance. Everybody dance. You make money, I make money, they make makosa. I will look over. We are all happy.
I hope your mothers will not come here and make trouble with you.
No. Mama, see now we are big girls. We can take care of ourselves.
You say that.
And we like to see my poster. That's what we want to learn. So we can make your customers happy now.
Okay, Stella, you can teach them how to dance, eh? Then they will continue working with you.
Madam
so that you can make too much money.
So that we can make plenty money. Money is it? Let me rewind for you. You dance my boss up. I teach you. Everybody make money. Happy. I need battery. Give me battery.
Thank you.
Don't do this to me. Please. I beg you.
Amoge, what's the meaning of this?
Say more. Oh, Mama Kula Tempa, Awilo is dancing. Awilo is dancing. Awilo is dancing. Naomi.
Ne, what is this? Doris Wendem. It just am enjoying it. Exactly the same way you're seeing. That's the way I'm seeing it.
Nne,
are you just hearing that your daughter has been dancing in Bernard's bar with Nwakongo this while?
Eh?
The news is everywhere in this village. Are you just hearing it? I thought you said you are my friend. So you heard it all this while without telling me?
Eh? I thought you called yourself
Nne,
my friend.
Nne, please don't even go there. What is it? The one I told you about your husband, what was your reaction about it? Eh?
Hey.
Doris, one name. Hi. Doris, Nenum Namogi, Nwakongo. My sister, you should be happy you're still seeing your daughter alive. If you don't come with me at once, she will not only kill your husband, but you will not see him again.
Semo, Semo is in action. Follow me, Semo. Semo. I'm going to stay in front of you. I'm going to stay in front of you.
Jankara Janeti, oh Janeti, Yori, if they handle you, brother, Manu, you see, sit down, not them, Fami Alibago.
You are a very strong man.
Did you enjoy it last time?
I was okay. I need money. Give me money first.
I am going to give you money.
You see what I did there? Hey! You see?
Hey.
Hey. Hey. Say more. So this is it. Where are you running? So this is it. Where are you running? No.
I said, come here.
Do you know one of those guys sold a drug to me? I went home. I almost passed out my intestine in the toilet. If not for God, and that she devil that goes around saying semo has totally destroyed Naomi's home. She has turned her daughter into an akunakuna. Today, we caught her performing Naomi's duty with Nahin Zike in the bush.
Hey!
What is all this? I saw them with my two eyes. Is it that one that came from America? I heard he now goes about in this village selling Indian hemp. I think it's high time he went to Osoja's house. He has to do something about this. He need to send him out of this village or he cages them in his house.
Thank you.
Oh my country, take my bullet when I die. Hallelujah, if I happen to surrender, I die for my country. Take my bullet when I die.
Can't be too smart for.
Hey, Uncle, what the problem again? Why calling me that name? I'm not like that.
You can't be too smart for an old soldier of 2nd Battalion of the Biafran Army.
You're welcome.
I fought in Gakin, in Soka, Obolafo, in Kalago. And our bargain sectors.
It's okay. Fighting not good. You did not fight during the Greek period. That was battle. Roman period, that was battle. Uncle, don't fight common people. Come on, it's not good.
I fought in Congo. Now, where were you coming from? Why were you sneaking?
You did not even ask me the question you are supposed to ask me first. You are telling me places you have fought. I'm not sneaking. I don't like Nigerian people. Nigerian people don't know how to walk. I'm not sneaking. I'm a hustler. Hustler, be your goal. I don't like Nigerian girls. I noticed that Nigerian girls, when they are walking, they do not walking. Do like this. It causes body pain. I don't like body pain. That's why as a hustler, I do rat movement, cat walking. I walk like a rat. You know, rat faster than cat. I do it like this.
Jankara, we try be
Uncle!
To walk on a wahala, to hustle on a phone, yeah. Anywhere you enter, something was lost. If I get more, if I get married, Jankara, oh Jankara, my life will not Jankara.
Disturbing me. I am tired of staying in Nigeria. I want to go back Congo. Now tell me, has any one of you not found the key? Give me the key. I need money.
No one has seen the key.
What if there is no key?
Uncle, don't talk like this. I don't like it. You don't have faith. There must be key. I need money. If there is no key in Congo, if you misplace your key in Congo, all we do is break the door.
Let me say. We no fit suffer finish out. We have to break that door.